deep water, right? And they take the oxygen from the water, so those are their gills.
That's how they
breathe. Do you have a gill?
You've got lungs.
Exactly. This is the heart.
Ooh, that's pretty big.
It is pretty big, but it's a pretty big fish.
I don't remember all this other crap.
I think all of those things.
What are these big ones here?
I forget. Do you guys remember what these are?
They're disgusting, but what are they known as?
I don't know. If you give me a second, I'm going to turn around and look at my little diagram and let you know. But the other thing is they have an air bladder.
I think those might be the...
Oh, is that to help them?
I think they're the gonads. This is the female.
But
she doesn't have
one.
So this is an air bladder you'll find at the top of the fish.
Do they really maintain a amount of air in their body for buoyancy? Consistently the same amount of air all the time? Or is it
I don't know, because I'm not a salmon. I would say probably a similar amount. It depends on buoyancy, right? If they're in the ocean, they have to catch in their air bladder.
No, I want to clean your glasses so bad right now. It's driving me crazy.
There's tons of them in the water.
Yeah, so chum, there'll definitely be a lot of chum right now, and coho will still be coming.
No. This is the heart, right here.
Right there,
that's the heart. Because we've been mucking around here. Oh, come on, can't be that exciting.
Are these red little things?
They are the eggs.
Yes.
How come they are?
These are the eggs. You see that?
See?
This is the different stages of the egg's life before it becomes ill.